Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon indeed. Welcome to the Laidlaw Music Centre and today's lunchtime concert by two of the best young guitarists currently studying at the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland. Welcome to also to those watching online, whether now, whether at a later date, whether on our own channels or whether on the popular Gallery of Guitar YouTube channel. We're very glad that you are joining us today. Briefly about some events coming up. There are always many events coming up, and do please consult your copies of Music in St Andrews. But I'd like to mention in particular a very special concert this Friday evening here in the McPherson Recital Room, the first of these St Andrews concert series events for 2022-23, a concert to be given by the Edinburgh Quartet, and we're delighted to be able to welcome them back to St Andrews for the first time in several years. A programme including music by Haydn, by Felix Mendelssohn, and the world premiere of a new string quartet by Aberdeen composer Jeff Palmer, long in the making, a work which celebrates the joys and the mysteries of flight. 7:30 here on Friday evening. Tickets are available in advance from the buyer box office, and I do hope very much that you are able to join us then. I'll also just mention briefly next Wednesday's lunchtime concert, a very special one indeed. We're very privileged to be joined by a wonderful jazz singer from the United States, Ruth Naomi Floyd, and two of her band. They're performing this weekend at the Cumnock Trist Festival. They're joining us for a special concert next Wednesday with our own jazz scholars here in the Music Centre and honorary professor of jazz piano, Richard Michael. It's going to be a spectacular lunchtime of jazz, and I hope you can join us very much. I hope very much you can join us at that time. Wonderful today to be able to welcome Jan Stransky and Jacques Carroll-Leitao to perform a very interesting programme, including some music we certainly haven't heard before, performed by the composer a little later on. In the first instance, though, will you please give a very warm welcome to our first performer today, Jan Stransky.
See you all here and that you made the time for us today. I'm studying in the second year in RCS and I prepared for you two pieces. And the first piece is a set of five Catalan songs by a Catalan composer, Miguel Llobet. And the second one is the only sonata written for solo guitar by Spanish composer Joaquin. Rodrigo. Thank you.
Thank you. Very good to see you all here. I'm delighted to have the chance to present this program to you. It's a very personal program to me. I've written all of the music on it. And I'd like to say a little bit about the first four pieces before I start. So there's two preludes, an étude, and a polyrhythm. The preludes and étude are all pieces which I've written for my friends at the RCS guitar department. And the polyrhythm is a mysterious little beast. It's a piece which is very simple in its composition, but very complicated mentally in execution. It's just two very simple rhythms overlaid, and they're slightly different lengths. So the feeling is of a rhythm that's ever changing, but really it's just repeating, and only the bottom part changes. So it's somewhat of an aid for concentration for myself, a bit of a meditation, a chance to get really comfortable and think just about playing the instrument. I hope you enjoy this program. I will begin with the prelude in G. Thank you. The last piece on the programme is a piece called Samba pour Roland, and it's a bit of a departure from the others. It's not in my own style, it's in a much more jazzy style, and it's a samba for which I took the chords from an old Brazilian song and made this new arrangement of for the guitar, which imitates a samba band. Thank you.